Our problem is to find B. Looking at our triangle, we can see the values we know are two side lengths and the included angle. So to find the missing side length, we will be using law of cosines. So we will first plug in our values, and then after simplifying, we will get B squared equals 201, or B is the square root of 201, as our exact answer. We could also approximate this to get around 14.18 as our final answer.